And there we go.
Oh. It's Fade. Hi, Fade. How are you?
Close Discord now.
Why are you closing Discord?
No, the window.
The window? The window to your soul? Let's wait for her to appear, guys. She shall spawn!
Yes.
Sometime I shall. In the next 5 minutes. Let me know when she pops up, guys. All right. You can go ahead and start the video now if you want.
I gotta head pat myself first.
You have to head pat yourself? That's so sad.
One day I'll automate the head patting.
One day I will. I used to have it where I would put the little head pat thing, but I'm constantly stopping stream to do that, if I do that. Once we fix all these bitrate issues, if we can, throw in the head pat might get added. The throw will be added back, but...
But see, the video is fixed. We're just waiting for Boca.
I'm literally right here.
I mean, your model.
Just start testing. All
right. All right. Let's go back to the beginning. So this is all in one video. We were only a minute in.
Naka, so. You just don't like editing.
I mean, true. I'd rather not.
Oh my god. Look at his legs.
It does happen. They do exist. They're not lies.
That's totally getting clipped. I already know it. When someone in chat's about to say clip. What I just did.
There we go. Now we're both on stream. And I can start. So.
Herbert Storm!
Some of the better, like, cell phone recording I've seen.
Thank you.
we're switching the guitars.
Thank you very much, everybody.
This is her, Lizzie Hale, guitar.
Now, next, we want to share a song with you that we are very happy and honored to have been a part of this project. We were invited by Metallica to participate in the Metallica Black Lives Matter 2021. So, rock and ring!
Hell yes.
It's our pleasure to play for you our own version of Enter Sandman with Alessia Cara from the Metallica Blacklist album!
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
a song.
Thank you.
They're also so personable. Gotta have your picture with the crowd. Is close at this one.
Repeat after me then. Riot! Riot! Riot!
You gotta teach your crap.
Riot! 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 Rock and ring, show us what the fuck are you made of. Let's start a mosh pit. Let's start a riot.
Oh, the only one.
Okay, time lapse, apparently. We're just going to zoom through Arch Enemy. Double time, no sound. Actually, I mean, it is pretty that the sunset is going on, but why don't I switch to a little something else? Give me a second, chat. I'm gonna cut your view of the screen because I gotta grab the video.
Okay.
I can't cut yours, but I need to find the video. Where are you? This should be it.
Yo, Pel!
Yeah, this is from another concert. You know, we got Danny with 3 Days Grace, so I figure now we have to do some POW. You gotta have some POW in your life. So, this is POW with the Dead Poets Society singing Hurt at Aftershock this year. It is very good. I'll just tell you that now. I'm all ready if you're ready.
I'm ready.
Yo, Paulina, come out here! Paulina from The Warning, everybody! You want some more music? That lets
more music time. Yeah, we're going back to Monahan in a little bit, Chad.
Open that shit up!
Proving that the drummer can be a front woman every day.
Yeah.
If you still have a little bit, that was from Aftershock, and I do have the Warnings concert from Aftershock.
We can do that one. That one last, yeah. We can do that one.
Yeah.
All right, chat. That's the last one, and then we're going back to Monahan.
Totally great way to lose your sunglasses.
Thank you.
Chat, we are the Warning!
Yes, two songs in. Let's make sure y'all know who we are.
Man, this heat made us feel right at home. All right, are you guys up for some Spanish?
We're going Spanish.
Caliente.
The video for this is funny as heck. Because I have to tell you a story.
Yeah.
Since I'm not sure how much Spanish you understand, I figure I have to tell you the story that is in the music video. So, Pau said to her sister Danny, "So, for this video, let's get you married." So, they dressed in, like, cheesy, like, 80s clothes for, like, some sort of, like, Miami-style wedding. So, you know, punk rock dress for the wedding dress. And, it was all apparently part of a heist. So they're, like, conning the would-be husband to get his key. And that's entirely what the video is all about. They pull it off too, of course. But we don't see what they get. They spend all this time getting this key. And we never find out what's inside the box. Mm. But it's cute. The wedding thing is cute. Definitely cute. Also, how many times do you get to say that? to your older sister. Yeah, we're just gonna get you married. Ka-ching at the end.
Mostly done at festivals and less at concerts, but yeah. festivals are usually in like big open areas.
Yeah, there aren't very many festivals in my area. So I have like never been to a
festival. Water. It's typically done like every like half hour or something. It's just like a light spray over everyone to put more moisture in the air. And also to give out lots of water. It's just like precautions to make sure they don't have anyone passing out.
I forget the name of it, but the only, like, festival that came close is, one that was at Columbus, Ohio, and that's about 8 hours away.
It's almost over. As some of you are probably getting antsy.
Probably about 14 minutes left. love when she hits the sidewalks. We're switching guitars again and bass. Oh my.
Is this the last song that it was?
I think there's two more.
Right.
Maybe three.
Thank you.
So what do you think?
I think that they're pretty good. Like I said before, they're definitely going on my music list.
They definitely should be. Definitely should be. Plus, we had some other cool bands. We had some 3 Days Grace earlier. And Little Dead Poets Society. 3 Days Grace is
already on my wish list. Music list, anyways.
Yeah. I think they're in my music collection. So, I would agree. I mean, I think both of us were singing Painkiller.
Yeah.
Along with Danny. And yeah, some of the video wasn't the best, but the audio was decent. Yeah. Definitely decent. I've heard much worse. Actually, you should have heard some of the Linkin Park audio that came out of their new concerts.
Yeah.
That
I cell phone footage. Saw them. Their new I definitely have seen some of their music.
They just actually released a new song the other day from the new record or album, whatever you want to call it. But that is an emotional roller coaster.
It definitely is. Yeah, y'all, welcome to the concert.
Just
I'm sure Naka agreed having you all.
Yes, I'm glad you were all here.
Mm-hmm.
So, I think that is the end.
Yum, yum.
I'm not going to raid anyone, mostly because I don't even have the interface up. I didn't put it back up when I was trying to get everything back. So, I'm just gonna end.
All right. You have a good day, Naka.
Have lots of fun.
Yeah.
Wow.